If you didn't think the Hyundai Ioniq 5 already had a radical design, wait till you see the Ioniq 5N. Indeed, it was recently shown off at Goodwood. The sportier model houses two electric motors and a new 84 kWh battery pack, which combine to produce up to 478 kW of power or 750 horsepower in boost mode. Outside of this, you've still got 448 kW of power or 609 horsepower in normal driving conditions. Now in the former mode, it propels the vehicle from a standstill to 60 miles an hour in just 3.4 seconds. Now aside from its performance and its gorgeous design, it also has a fake exhaust sound when in idle, which I'm not too sure about. But here's how it sounds like.